Hi everyone and welcome back. This is the entry for the Global Wars. So I mentioned I would provide some attacks and videos I did, so I will go ahead. Okay, so let me see what I did this time. It's already like 2 or 3 weeks ago. Okay, this was the first battle. The first battle was against a Rufus and Barry. Rufus is a very good against magic, so I already think about physical attack. Then I don't like to use Orion and Jasmine with Nebula. I see this before and I still don't understand why, because Jasmine needs armor penetration, no more physical attack. So I didn't understand why. And then what I went is I went with a tough team. The reason I'm using Asta is because it's going to burn a little bit of energy, but the main reason was for Jasmine, in case that Jasmine kill a hero, Asta will resurrect. And then I like to use Luther because it jumps in the middle and it stuns the team. So honestly, this was an easy one. Second team I fight was against this Aiden Cesar with Jorgen and Faceless. Okay, when I don't see Masi, I use Progress. One thing I discovered, I think in the third week of the Global Championship, is that a max out, this team max out versus this team max out, this team is able to win. It's not a clearly victory, 10-0. So be careful, because I didn't know this. And then I was winning. So my idea was, okay, I go with Progress and I put, because it's Jorgen and Faceless, and I slow down the team, I put Ginger and Astrid, and it's an increase of damage, and then I will win. Usually works, but if it's maxed out, it will not work. So be careful with this, because no one usually has a max out Jorgen, but if you have a max out Jorgen, it will not work, okay? And more with the new class control, maybe this team is a little bit stronger, but also you have Judge here, so I am not sure, okay? Then finally, I have against this team, which I think is very interesting team. This was one of the best defense teams, like a year back, which is tough with Chava and Julius. It's quite difficult to beat this team. Okay, so what I did in that case to guarantee the victory is I went with Necher, Oya, and Kayla. The reason is Oya is going to pull Artemis in front and is going to kill. Kayla is going to turn around the team, whereas we are doing damage to Artemis, and then is how we will be able to win. Then probably Chava will eat Oya, but I don't care anymore because I have pulled already Artemis. Okay, we will see the battle. Check on when Artemis is going to be pushed. Kayla jumps, it turn around the team, and then I put Artemis in front, and then Artemis is dead. Then Tristan is dead. And then now it's only Masi doing mushrooms until he's able to break it. But honestly, the damage was that quick that already we were able to kill the team. Okay. Let's see here. This is the damage done by each of them. As you see, between Kayla and Moyo, they were able to do it. I believe this Tristan is not maxed out. I think this Titan was missing armor, and this is the reason that Kayla did that much damage. Okay, and the second battle is this one. The second battle is a very similar team than we saw before, but instead of Chava using Ciri, I think the Chava version is better. Then we have a Kayla version here, without Fafnir, without anything, only via Nebula. I don't really like it. Okay, I think with Fafnir is a better option, but he was using Fafnir here. So always when I say Kayla, I use Luther, because it jumps in the middle, it turns around Kayla, and then it's game over. And finally, Eternity team with Moyo and Iris, and I went with Progress always. Julius counter Iris, so it's always good to use Progress against this team. Very careful, don't use Astrid, because Iris counter Astrid. Okay, so Iris will kill Astrid. Okay, let me see this match here. And you will see why I'm talking about Luther jumping in the middle. We go second 10, not right now. You see Kayla is stun around, and it's not doing anything, it's a stun, and then already Artemis has ultimate and kill everything. She's quite fast, match. Okay. The second day, or third day in this case, well, this was the first battle. Okay, again, the same team with Masi. I went with a testing team. I was playing with Octavia at that time, so I went with Octavia. Not really why, there is not a big reason why. Then against this team, always when I see Satori, I go with Progress. Okay, if there is Astaroth in this team, I will go with Astrid. Okay, if there is not Astaroth, you can go with Ginger. Okay, also I believe Sebastian is better, particularly if he's Amira. Okay, and then finally, I think this thing was very interesting, was five siblings with Jasmine, Octavia, and Oya. The armor penetration is provided by Octavia. So usually you need to have a very armor penetration for Kayla, sorry, and Jasmine. But in this case, they was provided by Octavia. We can see the match. I was playing a lot here. The idea was let's go with Corvus to kill Kayla as soon as possible. And then when Clever pull, we'll pull Aiden, and then we will try to kill Aiden before Aiden resurrects Kayla. It was a little bit risky. Okay. Also, there was a tricky here because my armor of my Fafnir is always low in a manner that Jasmine attacks Fafnir. You see, he has attacked already 2 times and is still alive, now dies, but already these 3 heroes has died, so it's okay. Fafnir has a lot of life, and then the armor is not low, it's like 10,000. So still to have a little bit of armor in a manner that is able to hold two Jasmine ultimates. Okay, so this is what I did in this day. Then we fight against this guy. This guy, I like either teams they were using, and the composition is what very strong. Okay, let me see. I think this is the first one. Okay, this is the traditional or the team that people is using a lot: Tristan, Oya, and Jasmine with Aurora. Okay, then we have a Ciri, Heidi, Octavia, Dante team. And then finally, five siblings. Five siblings, I always go with Eternity team. Okay. And then if it's pure chaos, you can go full Eternity. If not, you need to do mix there. Then for this particular team here, I went with a mirror match, but I put Astaroth. Astaroth always soft counters Fafnir because it burns his energy. And so having Astaroth doesn't allow, when Jasmine kills, he's able to resurrect. Plus, Kayla jumping in the middle will do a lot of damage because Oya doesn't have any armor, no Jasmine. Okay, you can see the match here. Okay, you see the damage has been happening. Jasmine is going to ultimate, or no, it's able to. This time, it's able to kill it before ultimate. Okay, Astaroth has really improved a lot with the release of the super skin and the talisman. Okay, and this was a funny manner. Like, I have sometimes problems killing Octavia, so I use sometimes this Heidi, Lian with three healing teams. This case was a little bit risky. It was almost 140k of difference between both teams, and they were using Heidi, so it was a little bit risky because when they use Heidi with Octavia Dante, using Octavia Dante with your own Heidi doesn't work always. So then I went with this team. I am building now Maya. I think Maya and Satori could be the keys against all the Octavia teams with Heidi, of course. So let's see what happens here. It was a very risky move. The idea here is despite Dante pull the whole team because Dorian is around, the vampiric aura of Dorian works despite Dorian dies. So I use a very dirty Dorian. Then I would like to have a little bit more health because currently Dorian is here, so if they're still pushing, there is a possibility that your team start not to regenerating from the aura because you have been moved, pushed, or you have been pushed away. But at that time, I already have killed all the damage dealers, and then I try to kill Ciri. And as you see, always killing Ciri is very difficult, and this is the reason that Ciri is using defense because it gives you around 10 to 20 extra seconds until she dies. So let's see when she dies. Okay, you see, it gives you like 20 seconds, and you can time out. And then finally, I would like to show you. Well, okay, we saw the two matches here. Okay, and then finally, one will be the fifth day. Let me see. Don't remember what I did. Okay. Another, in that case, Chava Luther, and I went exactly with the same nature team than we saw before. Eternity team, hard counter with Taff team. Okay, Taff always counters Eternity or the majority of the times. And then finally, I have this team here. I didn't realize this team, and this is a mistake. I did a huge mistake. If this team was maxed out, I could have lost. Okay, so my idea was, okay, they are using Rufus, which is a magic team. I'm going with a physical team. I said, okay, let's go with Progress. I put Astrid and have a lot of armor and damage, so I will kill very fast Rufus. Okay, and then I will have available Massey and Albanon. I will kill it. This is an error because Astrid doesn't work well against Massey because Massey put mushrooms and you need ginger to kill this mushroom. So it's better option to go with ginger. There was not Astaroth here, so I should have gone with ginger instead of Astrid in this case. I thought it was not going to be a problem nature, because okay, I can go with Iris. Iris will kill Moyo very fast, and then it will kill Massey, the mushrooms. Okay, it will not allow the mushroom to go to full health, and it will be an easy victory. For me, when I did this, I saw the video and I said, okay, perfectly fine. Everything works perfectly. You will see how fast we kill Moyo. But this is the reason of this, is because this team is not maxed out. Because if this team is maxed out, the reason to use Amira in this team is because Amira is going to protect Moyo. So you think you have killed it, and maybe here happened. Let me see. I think it's already, yes, I think it is happening already. So Amira has an skill and ability that will protect Moyo to die for a certain period of time. As you see, it's already minute 124 and Moyo is still alive despite having Iris. So if this team was maxed out, I could have lost. Okay. And also they were using a different time. As you see, Moyo has not died. And it's 1 minute in the game. And the reason is Amira is protecting Moyo. So if Moyo is very high level, and you try to kill it with Iris without having Nebula or without having any magic penetration, Iris will not be able to kill Moyo, okay? It will throw his animal or pet during 5 seconds, reduce the magic defense a lot, then Moyo will go almost die, but then it will go away, Amira will protect Moyo, and then Moyo will regenerate the life and you will not be able to kill it, okay? So this was a very close match, more than it looks like. I think the advantage here was I was not using they were not using a proper tank for my team, for my physical team. They were using Rufus. Okay, so these were the matches for the first week. I will do another 2 videos for the remaining 2 weeks and probably the last week. Okay, hope it helps and let me know if this works. See you.